Dear students, today we will learn about the Newton's forward difference interpolation formula, and we are going to solve a question. Question is, estimate from the following table the number of students who obtained marks between 40 and 45. So we have to find the number of students who obtained marks between 40 and 45 means we are given the table with marks between 30 to 40. Number of students is 31, 40 to 50, 42, 50 to 60, 51, 60 to 70, 35, and 70 to 80, 31. We have to find 40 to 45. Means here 40 to 45, we have to find the value of number of students. So we will apply the Newton's forward difference interpolation formula. For calculating the forward differences, we write the values of x here and the value of y here. And the first order difference is calculated by finding the difference between these two values. Mean 31, 73 minus 31, that is 42. It is written here. And second order, similarly, we will find the difference between 73 and 124, that is 51, and 124 and 59, that is 35, and 159 and 90, that is 31. And second order, this is the first order differences, this is the second order differences. We have denote the first order differences by delta y, second order differences by delta square y, and these differences are between these two, 42 and 51. Then 51 and 35, then 31 and 35, that is minus 4. These are the second order differences. And differences between these, it will become the third order differences. So this is third order difference. And difference between the third order differences become the fourth order differences. So this is delta y, this is delta square y, this is delta cube y, and this is delta 4 y. So this is the method for calculating the differences for Newton's forward differences. Now we will apply the interpolation formula, that is h is equal to 10. So that is the given that is difference between the two consecutive values. 50 minus 40 is 10, 60 minus 50 is 10, 70 minus 60 is 10, that is h. And we will calculate p. P is equal to x minus x naught over h. Means the value for which we want to calculate the value of number of students. So it interval is between 40 and 45. So we will write it as 45 minus 40 over 10, that is h, and 5 over 10, that is 0.5. p, the value of p is 0.5. Now the formula for Newton's forward difference interpolation is, we have to calculate the value of y for the given value of x. So in this x we want to find the value of y. So formula is y0 plus p into delta y0 plus p into p minus 1 over 2 the factorial delta 2 y0, and p into p minus 1, p minus 2 over 3 the factorial delta cube y0, p into p minus 1 into p minus 2 into p minus 3 over 4 factorial delta 4 y0. So it depends on the number of terms. So we are having 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 terms, and we will go to 4 terms. We will write the 4 terms. So if we are having 10 terms, 10 values, then we can go up to 9 terms. So formula is very simple, just write first term is y0, second term is p is multiplied by delta y0, and then third term is p into p minus 1. We are going on subtracting one value, p into p minus 1 over 2 factorial delta 2y, then p into p minus 1 and p minus 2. So these factors are multiplied over factorial is going to increase. So 1 the factorial, 2 the factorial, 3 the factorial, and third order difference delta 3 y0, then p into p minus 1 into p minus 2 into p minus 3 over 4 factorial into fourth order difference. So just put the values of different variables from the table and you will get y is equal to 45.86. means we have got the marks as 48.86. Here the value comes 48.86. So this is what we want to find for the given interval. We want to find the value of number of students, that is y. So this is very simple. Just read it and do it again.